My name is Brian Holm. This is going to be my last Tour de France. And I've done about 20 Tour de France. I did 7 as a pro, been here as a journalist, and probably about 10, 15 as a sports director. I can't remember. I mean, when you're getting about, I'm getting 56 now, and I think my son is 15. I did ever never spend a holiday with my family. I loved every second being at Tour de France. I mean, when you're at the Tour, you feel like you're making history also. It's an honor to being here, it's an honor to work with the cyclist. I would even say it's a bit of an honor to work with Quickstep. Because every time you feel like you're sitting in the team car and you almost feel like you make history, you make decisions, you know who's winning, who's losing. And after Tour de France, you could even write a small book about it, what was going good, what was going bad. At the Tour, I think the best stage win you remember is where Willy took a big risk. Willy was pulling in the crosswind or going far away from the finish line. When you listen to the television, Laurent Jalabert saying, they're stupid, you know, what are you doing, they're never going to make it, and then you're winning. That's the best winning race, and we got a few. And of course, sometimes you're losing also, but that's part of the sport also. I mean, if you start to stress about it, then it could be a quite long Tour de France. So you just try to do like it any normal race and actually enjoy it. When I quit cycling, I mean, I think you need some guidelines in life. Anyway, I did for sure. So I always use the rule saying 10, 20, 30. And I said, like, you always have to save 10% of your money, 20. That is, every day you have to read something 20 minutes you doesn't know about. It could be politics, it could be culture. Just read a newspaper and don't spend so much time on Facebook or Twitter or Instagram. Use your head 20 minutes every day. I think it's quite healthy. You can speak to high and low. Then you can join any conversation. And 30, that is like do sport. In average, 30 minutes a day. It could be one long ride on a Sunday. Doing sport is also like what we call mental insurance company. Just get out, and it's not too much spare time, but that's, and when you don't have too much time, I really believe it's extra important to do some sport for your head. If you go running like in the morning, you really see the city very nice. You feel like a bit of a tourist. The wolf pack has started. I wouldn't say like a joke, but I like the idea of the wolf pack, and what's going on for years in the emails, and then Bob Jones, he picked it up, he makes some caps with it. I would say it's a big honor being a member of the wolf pack. That's something you have rest of your life.